É. Yeah, they're on you. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Okay. That works good for me. I'm a little behind you, but not far. I feel like I'm parachuting into Holland. Part of the Screaming Eagles. She's doing good. Other than her Vikings are garbage. But... No, I know. No, I mean, but it was just like hardcore, which is tough for me. You know, like, well, I mean, like my whole life was sports. You know, until I retired, so I don't really care anymore. So I'm like, how can you stand this? I'm like, I don't fucking play for them. I don't get paid by them. I don't care. But it's cool. We made. I was gonna make buffalo chicken nachos, but they were out of blue cheese crumbles, so I just had to settle for regular nachos. I wanted buffalo chicken nachos. Yeah, I mean they were good. We just did the normal, what is it, like Ortega seasoning for the burger. Is that shooting? Oh, okay. That was their bullets missing. I didn't know there was a med kit in there. I'll have to go back to get that and I'll catch up with it. But so Far Cry 5 was the first game that was like a PS5 upgrade that I played, and it's like, yep, that's it. That was... I'm on my way. Oh, I'm getting wrecked. Yeah, two Peter Griffins coming. It's another squad. Peter Griffin. they're right below me. Right below me. One down. Oh, 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 oh. Nope. He ran. I thought you were putting tracers on them. Nice. I'm knocked. I hit him. Yeah. Nice game, Mr. London.